is up YouTube. So this is Benji back with another video, and today I'm gonna speak on a topic that is much needed, and there are so many misconceptions regarding it. Like there will be some videos which will show you to like these videos that you can get a better skin quality in just 1 week, or some ads like this.
Didi, instant fanner chahiye? To ye lo. Ye.
पर बजाज CFL से पाइए बस एक सेकंड में उजला गोरा रंग.
इतना टैलेंट होकर भी पर्दे के पीछे टिया, हमारा सा चेहरा जो है ये लो. स्पेशल 30 दिन वाली ट्यूब है, रोज लगाओ फिर देखो चांद वहाँ या यहाँ.
फेयर एंड लवली की नई 30 दिन वाली ट्यूब, रोज लगाओ और 30 दिन में पाओ चांद सा निकल.
बट ट्रस्ट मी गाइस, दिस थिंग्स डजंट वर्क. See, skin quality or getting a better skin eventually depends on your lifestyle. Most of the average Indian diet doesn't have the adequate amount of protein that's required and should be consumed by anyone. If you talk about me, the person in this photo that I was to right now, there has been a huge difference in skin quality because my diet, my lifestyle has changed. It's not only about diet but lifestyle. First I'm going to talk on diet. So in terms of diet, what I recommend you and what I used to do, I will speak what I used to do. See, at one point of time I didn't have that amount of knowledge. When we are small, we have this kind of mindset that we just need to eat, and that's what we are feeded, right? That is what we are feeded, that you need to eat, you need, because you're getting bigger, you are getting older, so you need to just eat and eat, that's all. There is no one to make you learn that the importance of protein in diets. In India there is no especially this concept that we should have the adequate amount of protein. No matter what our age is, there is an amount of protein that is recommended, and I will give the list right here. And I recommend you all to have at least the required amount of protein every day in your diet. That's the number one thing. You know, I'm an athlete, so I need a higher amount of protein. But if you are doing it for general health, there is not that amount of recommendation for you to have, but at least have the required amount, the minimum amount of protein that you can. If you speak that I'm a busy person, so how can I add protein into my diet? So see, everyone can carry tofu, soybean and all those things. Soybean is one of the best sources when it comes to protein, and soybean, tofu, fish, chicken, dal, there are so many protein sources. There are so many of protein sources that you can add. You have to just be like, if I'm having a morning cornflakes or oats, just add 2 eggs. If you're having lunch, add any kind of protein source like soybean or chicken. You don't need to have a certain specific thing every day like we do. Be flexible with your diet, and have foods according to your calories. If you are doing it just for, you know, not weight loss purpose or work, then just have a certain protein source with each of your meal. If you're doing it for weight loss or something, be certain about your calories. That's it. Be certain how much calories you're consuming. Just focus on portion control, and that's what I would recommend you to do. The second thing is add any kind of activity or resistance training into your life. Anything, like, I don't care, like you can do a 10 to 15 minutes of jog, yoga, any kind of workout, anything. Add any kind of activity into your life, 10 to 15 minutes at least. See, how, no matter how much busy you are, at least you have 10 to 15 minutes in your life to give, right? So you can at least give 10 to 15 minutes to your general health. So resistance training, another thing that's highly recommended and will eventually help you, you know, develop a better personality, a better look, give you a better shape. And yeah, that's another thing, as a diet, resistance training. And the third thing, washing your skin. washing your skin, washing your face properly, you know, having a good, like in the morning when I wake up, that's my ritual. And I would not say that it's gonna 100% work or something, but it's just that I like to do it. I like to take care of my skin. I like to take care of my face. So when I wake up in the morning, I make sure that I wash my face, and I also love my beard. So I put some moisturizer in it, so that it's not only for me, it's all the overall look. So as much as I take care of my face, my beard is also important. So I wash my face, I moisturize my beard, and then I start off my day. Have a good amount of veggies into my diet, have a good amount of protein, resistance training, as I said. So this is some of the key points. Even before going to sleep, I make sure that I wash my skin off and then I sleep. So this is some of the basic things that I do, not so much for keeping my skin healthy and keeping my overall shape in overall being in a good shape all the year round. It's not like that I don't enjoy my diet. See, I'm not someone who is going to be following a diet having chicken broccoli boiled. I tend to, you know, follow a very flexible kind of dieting where I add things according to calories, and I add a certain amount of protein source like chicken or eggs or anything, and I just enjoy my diet. If you're not enjoying your diet at the end of the day, you're just gonna quit, and it's not gonna be sustainable. So what I say is, follow a diet that's sustainable and you can follow for a long period of time. So yeah, that's it for the video. I'm sorry for being late. I'm trying to, you know, improve the quality, and interview videos are coming very soon. So that's it for the video. Thank you for watching. If you watched till the end, and subscribe to this channel, like my video, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends if it helps. And yeah, that's it for this video, and interview videos are coming very soon. Follow me on Instagram because I'm doing IG live interviews too. And before end of this video, I want to also speak on a thing that I with two of my friends, Abid and Revi, have started this initiative called Transformers, which is our team. We are Team Transformers, and we are starting this 21 days challenge where we are going to guide you to get to your fitness goals, and you can all participate in it. So DM any of us on Instagram. I will put down all the links down below. And yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching. Like Miley. Twerk it like Miley.